Hello, guys. Lowell, you here. I'm so sorry that I haven't been sitting for a long time because I've been around looking for hubcaps, and this is what I got today. I mean, like, after these years of 2021, this is a replica Toyota Matrix, and I really recommend hubcaps.com to fix the hubcaps more better. Hubcaps, the clips are weak, and I literally snapped them off when I haven't even made a slight touch. So this is thrown out. Someone threw it out because I knew somebody here had thrown it, this one out. I saw it, like, next to a abandoned scooter and a Honda Accord. I tried to take the hubcaps off of, but they're bolt-on, so I couldn't do it. So this one, my sister said, is a BMW, but I believe this might be Chevrolet Caprice. Yeah, but it's missing the badge. It's been there for a really long time. I've been looking at it since I was 5. Next one is a Toyota Prius. I always wanted a Prius for a really long time. Been ran over on one side, as you can see. I just put on a ring on it from a Ford Transit on that thing. Very nice Volkswagen Polo hubcap. This one, it has nice chrome ring. Thought that was bird dookie, but it isn't. See all these white splotches all over it. Of course, like, the badge is missing, but because of the bad glue, it's falling off. One clip is snapped and it's behind the other, and every single clip is intact, which is nice. It's a 5.5 inch, which is weird. And another Prius. This one's a different design, which I'm really glad I found this one because I've been wanting this one for ages. All the clips are intact. There's a couple of chunks of splits in it. I don't know why, but how, but just got them. This one is found in the exact same location where the Ford Conline was. This one's all smashed. My dad's was in the aftermarket, but this one's not missing the ring, but I'm really glad I picked this one up because this could have been gone after a couple days. Yeah, I'm gonna go on another hubcap switch anyway, so yeah. This one, I think this is a Venom. Copying of a Hyundai Sonata, I think, hubcap. I'm not sure if it's, no, Hyundai Elantra hubcap, yeah. All the clips are intact. It's found in a really small row, which is kind of strange for hubcaps. It's been ran over on one side. In the trunk and two clips. There are three clips. This is a 15-inch. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll upload some hubcaps. I'll pick up three more from after across the Tappan Zee Bridge and onto an exit, and then I'll pick up three more hubcaps and I'll show them to you after a couple weeks or so. Thank you very much. Bye. I shall find them in summer. So thank you very much for watching. Bye.